For some here in Wisconsin, the debate hits close to home.
3 months ago, a mosque opened its doors in rural Sheboygan County, sparking controversy within the community. And new at 10, 12 News reporter Abe Lebetkin went there to see if public perception has changed.
From the outside, you'd never know. This former health food store nestled between cornfields in Sheboygan County is where the region's Muslim families come to pray. But back in May, when the town of Wilson gave the mosque permission to open its doors, some residents voiced fear and anger.
They judge you before they interact with you.
For the last 3 months, Imam Muhammad Hamad says the Muslim community here has worked to change preconceived notions of Islam by inviting all residents to an open house, trying to allay fears.
We are not above the law, and if anyone of our community try to break the law, we'll be the first one to report that to the local authority.
He says that's a message people are slowly accepting. Before this mosque opened, the region's roughly 100 Muslim families had to drive about 100 miles round trip to attend any religious services.
Now, the imam says somewhere between 20 and 30 people will show up here for an evening worship service.
If we had 100 families of any one of our churches that had to drive 100 miles round trip to go to church every Sunday, we'd want to be building the church for them too. So we understand that.
Reverend Gregory Welton, longtime pastor at St. John's United Church of Christ in Sheboygan, supports the mosque's right to operate in Wilson.
I can't read the scriptures and find any place where Jesus ever told anybody, even when they really didn't agree with them, even when they're nailing him to the cross, I don't hear him ever saying you can't worship.
But he understands why some community members see things differently.
They're afraid. And when you have a combination of not a lot of knowledge and a lot of fear, it gets to be really, really difficult.
He says resistance is waning gradually.
People are less fearful now. They're still not sure.
They haven't hurt nobody yet. There's a lot of people that don't like them.
Emmett Houston lives down the street from the mosque. Other people living nearby told us off camera the mosque still makes them uncomfortable.
9/11 changed our whole world, and so these are legitimate fears. But the only way you deal with fear is through information and education, and you replace it with hope.
And perhaps some patience. In Sheboygan County, Abe Lebetkin, WISN 12 News.
The imam in Sheboygan County says people are often surprised to learn many of the Muslims there are from Central Europe and not from the Middle East.